Listen, what a year. Okay, what a year. Love per square foot, Razi, Sanju. Lust stories, manmarziyan, signing takht. And moving into 2019 with Uri. Do you have to consciously stay grounded? Or does it come just naturally to you?
Sometimes you have to consciously stay grounded.
What do you tell yourself?
More than myself, it's my family and my close friends.
They
and
tell
I
you.
I have some friends who say, tu ud raha hai. Point blank. It's like, I'm like, okay.
Ajay, what do you say to elicit that reaction? Like, when do they tell you? What have you done that they've said ki tu ud raha hai?
No, sometimes they just, my mom only sometimes, she's like, sometimes she's just reading her newspaper and she just watches me going from this room to that room and she's like, star ban gaya tu. And then I'm like, nahin, my mom can't feel this.
Why? You know? There's a swagger in the walk?
I don't know, there's more confidence. I don't know what it is.
Right.
And I get very irritated. Koi star nahi banao main. Main abhi bhi wahi hoon. And then she's just got this smile on her face. Ki, okay, tu abhi bhi wahi hai. But sometimes it's a conscious effort. Sometimes it really is. But at most times, it's some of your fans also make you very grounded. I'll tell you how.
Yeah.
They'll be like, sir, one picture, sir, one picture, sir, one picture. And you're like, huh, okay. And there'll be one picture. Sir, aapka naam kya hai?
No! And then you're like, that's happened to you? Even
that's
now?
Happened to me, yeah. And then I'm like, thank you very much. Thank you. I'll never forget your face. Thank you for bringing me down. Thank you.
That's fab.
It's fab. I really like it. I'm
that's so funny. Have you changed much as a person, Vicky? On coffee, you said you're seeing someone. That's new.
Yeah. I am.
And?
And about it or have I changed?
Both.
Yes, I'm seeing someone. And yes, I think I have changed. I think I've evolved in as a, like I said, much more confident person and more relaxed person. And a much more charged person.
Really?
Yeah, I feel that. I don't know why, but I'm very, like, I told you in the beginning of this interview also, like, I'm really charged during this Uri promotion these days. I don't know why.
It's but that's just, lovely.
But that's, yeah, I feel great. I feel great. So, yeah, that's happening.
But is it tough now to negotiate a relationship when you have so many cameras on you?
No.
No, you're...
No, I don't take that pressure.
At all?
At all. So I don't take that pressure. The more you try to, you know, I feel like the more you try to hold on to the like sand, it just keeps slipping away. Just hold.
But is it
just
tough on her? I mean, you're part of this world.
Yeah, but it's okay. We just.
It's fine.
Yeah, it's fine. But sometimes it's like sometimes that happens. You know, we sit in our car and we decide, okay, where to go out for lunch. We're like deciding in the car and we reach there and there are paps already.